down his tailpipe, so I'm right on the rejoin line, or right on his turn circle. Now I dig to get to the inside, and as soon as I get to my line, this is the first time I pull my power. There's the star in the saddle. I'm actually really kind of peering to see over the canopy rail here. And I drive it in, I'm a little aft, I'm going to fix that. Got a cold aspect, there we go. Two ship with root.
Tide 1-1, sir. Nope. Center, Tide 1-1 is established, land 1.
Drive it in.
Hook right. Phaser, hook right.
Halfway through, looking over shoulder. I got a little descent going, there they are.
Much better. Looks like they climbed through that turn, but they're climbing now.
Hey, to get next FM level 1-for-1.
2-for-2. 2. So 11-5, climb up.
Phaser, next set. FM level 1-for-2.
2.
Test 1-2.
Spacing okay?
A little tight. You can widen it out just a little bit.
Phaser 1 ready.
Easy.
Let me see semi-spacing.
Small correction. See how big of a correction that was? I would have just put in maybe a 5-degree heading change and just held that.
HG's ready.
Phaser, check right.
Pull here. There we go. Stand up PCO, that's good on the torque. Don't pull lead, just go pure. That's pure. There we go. He's gonna own the aspect, hold the pure. Right about there.
Fight's on.
So roll out, drive up, a little bit of power. So late on the power addition. That looks good from the turn circle. We weren't staring down the tailpipes. Power back, go way back, just go to idle. See the closure?
Nice snag there.
A little tight, we're about 300 feet here. A little tight, back off. And we're a little low on the aspect, we're about at 3.5. Let's get out there towards the 4. That's it, right there. Terminate.
Phaser terminate.
Phaser 1 terminate.
Phaser 2 terminate.
Phaser cleared tactical left side, reference 180.